How's it going, guys? So this is my first flight with my DJI FPV, and I have flown it once before, actually, so it wasn't exactly my first flight, but my first low flight. So my first one was like dead high up in the air, managed to get it to manual, spun it around a few times, but didn't really do anything too scary like what I'm about to do now. So I've just switched it into manual mode. You have to get the sticks in a certain direction, which you can see through the goggles, and it activates manual mode. So it's in normal mode right now. I'm switching it to manual mode just here. You can see it's just swayed back. And here we go, it's in manual mode now. So my main objective with this flight is to get it as low as possible. So I've been doing, at this point, I've done about, say, 15 hours of the simulator. I've been using Liftoff on the Xbox One Series X, and I've also installed it on my PC so I can use the DJI controller with it, which does give you a better feel of what it's going to be like to be flying your drone in real life. So yeah, it does give you a really good feel. So I do a little spin around the tree here, and yeah, and as you can see, like, I'm quite jerky. It's not like what you see in these cinematic FPV videos on here on YouTube. Like, it's quite wobbly, and I'm extremely nervous that I don't want to crash, because I pretty much think it's just game over as soon as I snap it again. So I'm coming back up to the tree again. I like this little spot because it's kind of low, but I feel quite safe doing this. And I'm spinning it back round again, I think, here. But yeah, like I said, I've been using Liftoff, and what I found was, when you switch into manual mode, your camera automatically goes up to, say, like 20 degrees, and which automatically makes you move forwards at a really fast pace. When you level your camera up, your propellers are like aimed in a position which makes your drone move quite quickly, which can give you a little bit of flight anxiety. So one thing I found with Liftoff, the simulator on Xbox, is if you angle your drone, oh look, check me out, did a loop the loop, boom. Yeah, so if you angle your, so you don't go to, say, you angle it up to, say, 5 degrees, and that helps with the control of the actual speed when you're first starting, to gives you more, a greater control over the drone. Yeah, so what I'm doing here is, I want to, like, what I've seen in the cinematic videos, which I'm trying to replicate, is getting right nice and low, which I kind of get low here. Quite happy with that. I'm coming up to myself. You can see me there. Go over the top of the trees. Spin it back around again and down, back down the field. I mean, it's quite, there's not a lot to go around, but I suppose when you're first starting off, you don't want anything too high risk, so it kind of is enough for what I'm probably capable of doing at the moment. Like, so spinning it back round again, down the field, tilting it down, trying to get some speed. Little spin around, bit of a wobble. Getting over the top of these trees, that looks quite nice. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give us a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll post another one soon of my next flight. Catch you later. Bye.